Hello, my fellow Nigerians. My name is Ikenna Obi. I'm an actor, prolific blogger, and activist. I'm here today to speak to you about a film called Saving Dreams, the movie. This film is absolutely amazing. Isiolo Tokunbojo-Buro did an amazing job as a director. The cinematography is on point. The sound is amazing. Everything about the film is just beautiful. I must say, Nosa Obaseki, he smashed it. Karen Simpson, she blew my mind away, as well as other people who've seen the film as well. This is a film that's won 19 awards, selected for 29 international film festivals. The message behind the film is pertinent for everyone there. The film tells a story that's crucial to everyone. Do not miss it. January 20th, 2017, in all Nigerian cinemas, Saving Dreams, the movie.